Give thanks to the Lord for He is good. His mercy.